to help brick and mortar store owners monitor the performance of their businesses in search and discover new opportunities for improving online visibility, make use of the local marketing tool.
To start working with the tool, add at least one business location. The All Locations page displays the following information on each added business: the company name and the country where it is located, the local marketing subscription plan linked to the business, Lite or Plus, the business's physical address, service area, phone number, the overall location score, which is calculated based on the quality of the Google Business Profile listing, the company's presence in monitored business directories, and how well customer reviews are managed. Then we have business listings, rating, reviews, and the date when the location was last updated. Here you can also upgrade the subscription, share access to the project with another user, delete the location, and edit location information like company name and business categories, working hours with several additional options, contact information, service area, as well as the business description. Any changes made here will also be reflected in your business's Google profile. Besides managing basic information, you can also provide links to social media accounts and select various attributes to help describe the business to customers. The data for each location is updated automatically, but you can also launch it manually or go to settings to change the frequency of location updates. The overview page provides a quick rundown of the location's local rankings, audit report, relevant data from the GBP listing, business listings, and reviews. All of this information can be explored in depth through the navigation menu on the left. To start tracking local rankings, first choose a business location, then click on the Tracking Setup button. You can set up rank tracking for a single point on the map, as well as use a grid to cover a greater area. To set up single point tracking, simply click on a desired point on the map and add it to the list. Note that the rankings of the keywords specified under common keywords are tracked across every added point and grid, while the rankings of the keywords specified under point or grid specific keywords are only tracked for a specific tracking point or grid, respectively. The grid rank tracker lets you create a custom search grid, a matrix, or a set of specific locations on the map to track the business's Google Maps rankings for each target keyword at every point on the grid. The grid is highly configurable. You can adjust its size to change the number of points in the grid, modify the distance between points, and even deactivate grid points in irrelevant areas such as bodies of water or locations outside your target region. As you can see, you can place multiple grids on the map, which helps cover service areas more easily. Once set up, the local rankings dashboard gives you an intuitive map view of how your business ranks in your target area, from citywide to street level. It shows where your business is most visible and where it may need more attention. For your convenience, each tracking point is color-coded to show you how well your business ranks in different areas, with green marking top 3 positions, yellow for top 5, orange for top 10, red for top 15, and so on. Below the map, there are several charts that give you a general understanding of how your business performs in search: average position per keyword, rankings distribution, overall average position, and average position per tracking point. The table at the bottom provides you with Google Maps rankings data on each tracking point, including the grid. This lets you see the local SERP competition for each keyword in each tracking point, which ultimately helps you plan smarter strategies to come out on top. Here you can also filter keywords and tracking points, as well as sort any data. The Local Marketing Audit reports on how well a business is optimized for local search. You can find the overall score of the analyzed location, as well as get helpful suggestions on resolving issues relating to the Google Business Profile, business listings, and customer reviews, with results being broken down into errors, warnings, notices, passed checks, and undefined. Under the Google Business Profile Insights section, you can learn how users engage with all of your GBP listings from a single interface. You're free to filter and analyze data on maps views, searches, website visits, direction requests, phone calls, and messages. Under GBP posts, those with the Local Marketing Plus subscription plan are free to create, schedule, publish, and manage GBP listing posts. Under the business listing section, you can learn which trusted local, national, and global business directories and maps list your business location and which ones don't, as well as learn what type of NAP errors are present in each listing. The data here can help you understand which directories you should add a business to in order to increase its traffic and ultimately sales. The best part here is that if you enable automatic syncing, the information from the GBP listing provided in SEO ranking will automatically be pushed to all selected directories, correcting any outdated or inconsistent NAP data. Under reviews, you can learn what people are saying about your business online and manage their feedback directly from the platform. We take reviews from the business directories we monitor, which double as review sites such as Google, Facebook, Yellow Pages, and TripAdvisor. By the way, you can reply to Google and Facebook reviews right from SEO ranking. On the analytics page, you can get in-depth information about the distribution of reviews by their source and rating. This will give you a deeper understanding of your customers' overall satisfaction. And on the insights page, you can get AI-based semantic insights from the words and phrases most frequently used in your reviews, along with the average rating across the reviews that contain a particular word or phrase. Take advantage of these insights to find out what's working well and what needs improvement. When you need to report on your local SEO progress to clients and teammates, create customized reports using our report builder. Just drag and drop the necessary local marketing tool sections to the report and hit save. As was mentioned at the beginning, we are offering two types of subscription to the local marketing tool, Lite and Plus. This enables you to select the features that best suit your needs and purchase any number of locations for more flexible management. In a nutshell, the Lite plan offers local and map rank tracker for 250 keywords, listings management in Google Business Profile, Facebook, Apple, and Bing, business listings monitoring in over 30 directories, review monitoring and responding in GBP and Facebook, and Local Marketing Audit. The Plus plan, on the other hand, offers everything that goes with the Lite plan, plus local and map rank tracking for 500 keywords, listings management for over 100 directories, and Google Business Profile posting.
And that is the overview of the local marketing tool. Be sure to leverage it to boost the performance of your local business's website and search. If you have any questions, reach out to us or visit our knowledge base. Thank you for choosing SEO Ranking, and happy SEOing.